bomb the blonde bomb. Bitch, suck my pussy and go fucking clit. And you're gonna fucking lose the fucking pussy hairs on your fucking forehead.
You have no power.
My voice is my power.
No wonder you get the power. You're over. Fucking, you're a failure.
Nami, shut the fuck
up. My God!
That all the smoke leaving my body is the anguish that you took away. Okay, Mercer! The fucking local! And I'm gonna do the dash, so what?
Jazz hands!
Later, losers!
Wait, what's your name again?
Zoe Marie, the one and only Zoe Marie, the queen of queens, the best.
Oh, bitch, hold on.
Cocaine is not legal, though.
I'm not on coke! Yet.
That's, you got 71 fine. Bags of cocaine.
That's not me.
Well, Christ on a stick, punch me in the face like I'm a fucking cockroach on a Wednesday night. God darn it, what the fuck did you do?
Cuteness overload.
Darling. Darling, gorgeous. Ouch, wash your fucking pussy.
You know what I've always said? Ta-da to fucking you.
Because I'm a whore.
Move the bus then, moron.
No, I'm not fucking unloyal. They're unloyal to me.
Fucking dog.
Shut up.
It's like the tricks I do on a dick. If you want to be talking about your pussy, bitch, talk about it right now. How about that?
Enough. Enough.
Oh, what's goodie?
Squirting and farting all over the VFT block and squirting on the walls of the VFT block and farting in the pool of the VFT block and squirting and farting and squirting and farting.
Girl, you gotta go back. You gotta go back. Zero.
Oh, wow.
Yo, hold on. I look stoned.
Oh, my God. What the fuck?
Let's freaking go.
Let's go, bro.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna be Carlos Edwards. Girl, what?
Hold on. Apparently, they're lining up to walk in.
What are they? I have to see that.
I don't know. I can't see from this angle.
This. Oh, wow.
Oh, yo, what's goodie, man?
What's up, man?
Where's the apartment? We need to go in there real quick.
So this is
okay.
Where's my boy Ace?
Where's my gang?
Yo, Ricardo, let me holla at you real quick. Ricardo looking good. Hold on.
Everybody listen up real quick because we don't have a lot of time. Okay. So what we're gonna do is this is gonna consist of
Everybody listen.
I'm just trying to get some pussy.
Girl.
Better, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. I came here to eat pussy. I came here to get.
Right. That's my boy.
I came here to get my dick sucked. Okay. Hey. We about to turn this shit up. We about to get all the motherfucking hoes. We about to get all the bitches. Hey.
Whoa. Oh my God.
Hey, big woo.
Oh my God.
Oh no.
This guy stinks.
They call me Lil' N, but I do big things.
Oh, brother.
Okay. Only Broski? I got some big in these
Yo,
pants.
Get that bitch off the stage.
Get off the fucking stage, bitch.
I'm going to look over at Jesus over there. Look like the offspring of fucking Jesus and Lord Farquaad, mate. Don't fucking chat to me with those skinny jeans, bro, from Primark.
Fucking. Every night, so.
Nah. You got your fucking wig from Poundland, mate. Fuck
it's
off.
It's real. I grew this myself.
Hey.
Yeah, we're still doing it. Yeah.
Why are you laughing?
Hey everyone! I came here to get pussy, bitches, and money. I smoke coke. I snort that shit. Let's hope there ain't no fucking cops here, bitch, because we about to get lit!
Oh! Right!
We're
gonna go up together.
That was my fucking bro. Come on, let's make some noise for my bro. So,
come on.
My name is Reese. Reese with a knife. And my oh my, what a mighty old day. You guys know what I mean? Make some noise out there. Oh shit.
No, this is not because I'm going in with this bitch. You fucking diehard, you fucking stupid ass color head ass, fucking Jenny on the mic and fucking whoever the fuck, old Jody Rancher looking ass bitch. I don't fucking care about these fucking ass bitches. They are fucking ugly. All these men, I'm the only one that I'm wet and wet and soaked, and I'm the fucking king of the streets. I'm the hottest one here. And the fucking fucked up hairline right there. What the fuck are you wearing, bitch?
Everybody stand up. Come on, back of the line. Alright, you got your last words.
You gotta go, bro. Oh hell no.
Just because my voice is a little higher than the other men in the back here doesn't mean that I don't deserve a chance to be here. I did everything I had to fucking be here today, and I deserve a chance.
It's giving limp rest.
Oh hell no.
And ladies and gentlemen, those were the last words of one of the eliminated of the competition. You may exit the stage on the left. Thank you very much.
Nina Banks.
Oh.
What did I do?
Nina Banks, get the fuck over here. Yeah, bitch.
Oh.
What the fuck you wearing, bitch, looking like Ricardo and shit?
Bitch, I'm dressed as Shannon Gucci, you stupid fucking purple head fucking
Gucci.
Bitch. You fucking grape
even
follow
worse,
on BS fucking ugly ass bitch. Like, I'm fucking squish you, you little fucking grape. Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Oh my god.
No, Nina, you were on stage, bro. Put her on stage,
you
bro.
Don't even
think about
that.
Put her on stage.
All right, I'm regretting that decision. None of them did good enough to come back. I'm not gonna lie. I really expected
not too much on me.
Well, it looks like I'm
staying. So, them two. Okay, I don't know why you're getting too excited because you're the first eliminated, purple hair.
There's a reason why you were voted off first.
And I don't know.
Fuck up, bitch.
I don't know.
Fuck on my face.
I don't know.
Where's my baby?
Hi.
Oh, hey.
Do you like what I'm wearing?
It's so hot.
Ew! Okay. Y'all are fucking cringe.
What?
Is she so not any better out there? I don't even know where the fuck to go.
You're so jelly.
I'm gonna go right here with Bigavelli.
His name is Max, babe.
Well, Bigavelli.
Spell Max.
M-A-C.
One day, dude. One day. Brittany? Hi, Britt.
I have so many new followers like that I just wanted to say hey. If you're new here, welcome to Clean Talk.
Turn that shit off, bitch. Damn.
Wait, what?
What do you mean, wait, what? I hear you on that talk tick, bitch.
I'm still calculating, but I can give you a rough.
You know, okay, let me just see if I have
can
the
I
change
get a waffle?
In my purse. Sorry, hold on.
I just want a pancake.
Can I get
let
a waffle?
Let me open this.
It's gonna be over 5K.
Where is that money?
Why weren't you guys telling me my mic's fully?
Oh, that's not supposed everything. To be in there.
Brittany, you're so cringe and embarrassing.
Oh, I'm your vibrators in here.
What the fuck am I hearing?
Sounded like a Minecraft skeleton in there.
Okay, I got it. So how much was it again?
That's gonna be over 5K.
Let me look through the couch here. Let me jump onto the couch.
Oh my god.
Oh.
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 Well, I thought I saw a ghost.
Oh.
The ghost of Valentino. All right, let's go downstairs.
Yeah, I feel like... What?
You live inside my pussy, call it home. Got your dude sending hearts to my iPhone. And I send him back, I send him back. Up inside the limousine, then I hit the city quick. He gon' kiss up on my lips, I ain't talking mouth. Right. He ain't even gotta ask me to go south. Swallow dicks like a vitamin. Once a guy come, I'm done, I ain't even...
All
Bitch,
what are you saying to me?
Oh. Look what I have.
Oh my god!
Brittany, how did you get
Brittany,
that?
Bring that to Uwu. Bring that to Uwu.
I want to blow them up. Stop, we have to put this back quick.
That's mine.
No,
where
get away
Zuka
now.
From?
Get away. We can get caught with this.
Brittany, Brittany, we should blow up Uwu Cafe.
Why would we do that?
Because they banned me.
No, that's not the time to use our. Oh my god! Don't
Brittany,
don't point
that's
at
not
me.
Funny. Don't
oh
point
my god,
that.
Oh my god, I have. Oh my god, oh my god.
Let me hold it. Let me hold it. Let me hold it.
No. What if my fucking hand or slips?
Let me hold it. Let me hold it.
Zoe, can you move her out of the way so I can put this away?
How did you get that?
I don't trust Shadow with it.
Mama. Mama. Jazz hands.
Oh, jazz hands.
Bye. Bye!
I'm gonna sing! Sing! Bye! Bye! Goblins!
Reason.
What was the reason?
You're not aware of your ban reason?
No, doofus, or else I would know, you dumbass, stupid bitch.
Because I literally had this conversation with you about 3 times now.
What?
This exact conversation.
Maybe because you're so irrelevant to me, I don't remember. And maybe because I'm the biggest celebrity you're ever going to talk to in your life. It's such a memorable moment for you. But I don't know who the fuck you are or what you stand for, so no, I don't remember. Okay, cat eye glasses. Now, what am I banned for?
I'm gonna shoot him. Say fuck autos. Oh god.
I'm gonna place you in cuffs.
I don't really feel like
that. Hello, what's going on?
Get the fuck out of here. Fuck on out.
Fuck autos.
Oh my god. Hello? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Everything okay?
Shitty, you have to listen. You have to listen. Please shoot him.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
You know, it's the same, it's a different concept, but it's the same in the way that all of BFT have been shit-talking Charlotte and their employees on Twitter, and then we go to autos, doesn't matter who it is, and we attack them with our cars, with whatever. It's like when the Hidden King and I are blocking shot us, all of them fucking got it, not just fucking Willy Wonka.
I know, I agree.
Shit. Who's, is this dad? Hi, Dad.
That's her.
That's our.
Yep, that's
our
daddy.
Yeah, that's no. Your daddy.
Oh, I'm James. I got one of those.
You're James.
Oh, nice to meet you, James.
Whose dad is
well,
this?
No one's. Thankfully.
Oh, sorry.
So I'm Shannon Gucci.
Just have a bit of a troll sometimes.
We are the biggest trolls, let me tell you. And I think a troll against a troll. I mean, this is what you get. You get 2 fucking trolls, and then everyone's trollololing and all that. And, like,
and then the whole city
just
gets a
troll. I feel so bad.
She's really emotional.
Oh my god, that's really.
It's okay. I feel up.
Your daughter. My daughter is an excellent driver. I taught her everything she knows. It's you ladies that keep messing everything up for the group.
But she was the one driving.
No.
In this instance, I'm sure she was distracted by the passengers that were in the car. And so I cannot speak.
And you were shooting.
That tells me everything I need to know.
Really, Naomi?
Yes, Naomi, I'm sorry, but we all know that you're not the best driver and you're not the best shooter.
Why are you crying?
Okay, make sure you come in a bathing suit. Okay, Amara, Brittany, get in.
Guys, go to the clothing store, get your bathing suits on. Don't be lame.
Go to Bimbo Teak.
Come to Bimbo Tea. Come. All of us.
Get in. It's the Patrola Drive. Patrola Drive. Patrola Drive.
Why are you leaving them?
Well, they're waiting for Zoe.
I don't know. I was thinking about, I was like, we literally clapped the fuck out of these guys so many times. And we're like, do you want to play mermaids? And we cut them down so many fucking times. Like,
oh,
that's just so
Naomi.
Embarrassing. Like,
why is that
getting
embarrassing?
Fucking smoked by bitches who are like, let's play mermaids.
Naomi, I don't appreciate that. Oh. Are you insinuating that this is like a stupid idea?
No, it's just it's
I love
funny.
To
like they're
play
supposed
mermaid.
To be like these like manly
and
men
Naomi,
and they're
can
like
I tell
gangsters
you something?
And they're like in a gang and like They're getting clapped. Wow, by
so you're just
mermaids.
Full of stereotypes today, aren't you?
Shannon, what are you talking about?
And I am the son. You're the son.
She's don't mother. Me.
It's mother. You know what? I can't take this anymore. Hey. Nina is my queen.
Oh my god.
Not right now.
Oh my god.
Holy
wow.
Hey, can you say lockpick like that?
Wait, could you say that?
Ow!
Yeah, can you say lockpick?
And she looked me in my eye and said, "What you're not gonna do is come into my workplace."
Is she talking to somebody?
What are you saying, Naomi?
Oh.
What?
Don't speak on our sister like that.
That's right, Valentine.
You know, I like Mia, honestly. Don't be fucking rude. Why would you clap with her multiple times if you don't fucking like her? You fucking fake ass bitch. Don't be fucking fake ass. Right, you fucking like her to her fucking face. Don't fucking talk shit about her. Clap. She's more than you. She's done more than you ever have at this fucking company. Shut the fuck up. Bye.
Oh.
Yeah, get it.
You said you was in a meeting for the
video? Represent God, that's a Ken with the queen. I'm the alpha, the omega,
yeah,
everything
in
between. Ride with Allah, mashallah. Check in with me, ends your job. Queen is the name, Rafaela did a chain. This is Plain Jane, party playing.
Tiger marks.
I
shouted.
Thanks, Rob. I'm at the airport right now, Ray. Sorry.
Your attention, please.
I can't keep doing this bullshit.
Please do not smoke.
Really? All this big shit.
Smoking is
I don't fuck with.
In the specified smoking areas.
Don't. I'm about to leave. If you want to say hi or bye, give your last goodbyes. I'm at Terminal 2. I'll see you in a second.
Okay, I'm coming.
Oh, Rob. Just grab my bags are right there. Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming. Don't go in. Don't go in.
Nancy,
stop.
Make sure to take care of the dogs, okay?
No.
Okay, I'll see you here.
You're making her cry. Listen. Okay. All right. Britt, stop crying. It's okay. Just take a breath. You don't think I'm sad too? I always look forward to hanging out with you. Every time I got to hang out with you, it was like the best day ever.
Oh.
All right. Calm down, Britt. Don't drop. Please don't drop.
I'm sorry.
Artie is...
Oh. See? She just revealed it to you. Look at what she's wearing.
Yeah, after I had to pull it out like a fucking tooth.
Oh.
Brittany, what is wrong?
You're so fucked up.
I'll hang out with you in a second.
You know what's funny? Brittany, are you even sure that Arnie's interested in you?
Valentine, I don't know. How about you go pick your ass and do something else, bitch?
Girl, what?
Leave me the fuck alone.
Pick my ass. Bitch, bye. You gotta pick your ass from diarrhea on your fucking hair.
What?